guy's dumb as shit. Karma's a bitch. Got him. Jesus Christ, why are you so bad at the game, dude?
YouTube into the mods. But it's like...
I don't like that, buddy. Doesn't work all the time, buddy. Yep, infinite because he's bad at the game. Yep, all he's gotta do is mash neutral air and up air. Dude was like, I lost one match, so now I'm gonna spam an infinite combo. Cause the dude's garbage. I mean, this is the reason why I fucking can't stand this game. They literally tweaked so many characters saying, oh, we made these changes, that way we don't accidentally add infinites in the game. And guess what? Boom. An infinite that ignores the ground bounce mechanic because you chose to increase the hit stun and stuff. You are a straight garbage can. You literally had zero chance of winning unless you got the infinite combo off. That's the only way you had any chance at all. Is by abusing the infinites that are still in the game. That's all he needed. Get fucked on, kid. Look at him. He's literally just doing random shit and it's working. Yep, I know, dude. You got no brain cells. Get fucked on, kid. Got him. I'm literally dying. Get fucked, kid. Get fucked. The fuck was that shit, brother? I knew he was in burnout, so there was no way he can get away unless he jumps over me or something. Got him. No, you got baby end lag on everything, dude. I know, dude, you're gonna stay in the air. Go fuck yourself. Dude, you got fucking demolished. You're dumb. Goodbye. Fuck you. Go fuck yourself, buddy. Bye. Yep. Dude's literally teabagging. Are you kidding me?